the screen that freed up Tokido for that last layup.
Well, Ubrich's strength is on the defensive side, screening, a little shot blocker on the inside.
Oftentimes when you have young teams, they get man-oriented, stuff